black and red of Chicago looking really good so far this season.
Furkan needs to be a little bit more physical with him.
Korkmaz from way downtown gets the scoring started for the Sixers. Here comes Curry. Korkmaz asking for it in the corner. He'll hand off to Maxey. Joel thought about the wing three, puts it on the ground. Vucevic taps it away.
Your body and then a defender. The ball's got to be between you and the basketball. I should say your body should be between you and the basketball.
Vucevic pulls up and hits the mid-range. We're talking about Curry, liking the mid-range, that guy. Still a 10-6 Sixers lead despite all the missed buckets. Nicely done by Furkan to stay on his feet. It'll be Sixers basketball. Good defense. Here comes Lonzo, another one of the new additions to this Bulls squad. Vucevic is almost an old guy as he finds ball unguarded down on the block.
Look at nice little teamwork here. Vucevic. How many times have we seen that? You don't want to drive.
Now Korkmaz.
Oh my.
Backhanded. Take another look at this court jam.
In transition, a little miscommunication. Joel, I think, played a role with that. And then, the little pirouette. Reverse.
Good start for the Sixers. 17-8 lead as we approach the 5-minute mark here in the first. Vucevic.
That's a skilled big guy.
7-point Sixer lead. Vucevic. Nice look down low to DeMar DeRozan.
Great vision at that height. We'll give his teammates credit. He holds his own. And he embraces that end of the floor, which is half the battle. Nice move.
Furk taking it all the way to the rack. Chicago 3-0 on the road so far this season in their 6-1 start. Great ball movement. Korkmaz the jam.
You mentioned that Kate 7 assists the other day. Here's one more.
Curry guarding Caruso. Vucevic on the roll. Able to gather the loose ball. And then Green, good head fake, getting Matisse off his feet.
Not so much now.
And then he went to the Pelicans and worked really hard with Fred Vinson. Speaking of pretty jumpers, another tray for Seth Curry. 3-0 so far, the last three here at the center. Bulls on an 8-0 run, looking for more. Zach LaVine will lay it up and in, make it a 10-0 Chicago run.
Curry, who got caught trying to take off with that back leg out of bounds.
Korkmaz, that's a big bucket. Sixers had just 1 point in their last 7 trips down. Korkmaz puts an end to that. Bulls 0 for their last 5. Gonna make this one after the turnover. Chicago still with life here, 60 seconds to go. Ball all alone. 4-point game.